Used to keep it cool, used to be a fool, all about the bounce in my step. Watch it on the news, what you gonna do? I could hit refresh and forget. Used to keep it cool.
Hi. Currently, I'm on my way to get my hair done, and I also need to like print a few things for school just so I'm done with my assignments for the weekend and I don't have to like worry about them. But before I take y'all along with me, I'm just gonna give you a little rundown. So my actual birthday is on the 2nd of December, which is a Sunday, and today is actually, I think it's like the 30th of November, and it's a Friday, and I'm gonna be celebrating my birthday all throughout the weekend. So I'm bringing y'all along with me, and yeah, let's go get our hair done. I'm back. My hair is all done and ready.
I look like a potato most of the time.
Anyway, the sun is looking pretty good right now, so I think I might actually even have enough time to film a get ready with me. I am always running late, so this is very unusual for me. Maybe there is some hope for my adult life. This is the zine I'm making for like my school imaging assignment. My character is a cake. What you gonna do about it? Funny story, actually, when I was trying to like figure out what color everything I wanted my cake to look like, I like kept asking my friends and they kept thinking I was like talking about my actual birthday cake, which turns out I completely forgot about my actual birthday cake, so... Wow, the sky looks so good behind me, but I tried filming the get ready with me, but the sun just wasn't cooperating. The light like basically went down. I'm only halfway done with my makeup and I really don't want to like stress myself out and like have to like set up with the lighting and everything. So I think I'm just gonna film like the other half of the get ready with me like once my birthday is over sometime next week. And I'm still gonna put it up, don't worry. It just all won't be on the same day, but let's fix the rest of it.
The show, gawking at the tricks of your sleeve. Too good to be truthful. I'm in a room full of entertainers and
it's like really late at night. I'm waiting for my friend. She's coming to kind of meet me because she has exams, so she won't be able to make it tomorrow. Oh my god, I had such a scare. I thought I forgot my wallet like back at the restaurant, and I was panicking because I had so much money in it just like today, and I completely freaked out, but like luckily it was just in my car. So we're good, we're all good. Got the wallet, also went up and changed into like some comfy flats. I don't know if you can see it, but we're good, we're comfy. And yeah, that's today for y'all. Tomorrow's gonna be super exciting. We're going to like a Martin Garrix concert and it's gonna be crazy. I know for sure we're gonna have so much fun and it's gonna make such a fun vlog.
Okay, hold on.
It's obviously the next day, but I've just had like a super chill morning. I just watched YouTube videos like all morning. Tried to get like a workout in, kind of failed. I was just jamming to music. But right now I'm getting ready for the day. I don't exactly know what makeup look I'm going for, but I just want something like super flushed and glowy. I also need to change my nail color. Oh my god, I'm so excited about today's outfit, but I'm also super nervous because it's like really really extra. Like I'm used to being extra, but like I don't know, I'm like excited to get it all together. But today is gonna be a really 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 fun day. Hopefully like I'll get some good vlog clips and I'll try to bring y'all along and explain as much as I can. I'm gonna turn 18 in like less than 12 hours. It's crazy. Oh my god, I haven't like even still processed the fact that I'm gonna be an adult. Like I can be arrested now. We're currently getting ready for the concert. The lighting on my face is so good. You should come here.
I've got my lens.
Hmm.
But I remember. Whoa.
Natasha's running late as always. So I'm so excited. Today's gonna be so fun. Oh my god.
You're just laughing.
I don't know what to do. Guys, okay, I want to show them the cupcakes. Yesterday, after I got back from dinner, my friend basically called me down and I was like, what's happening? And then I got into the car and she got me like these really good. Okay, I'm gonna show you. Basically got me cupcakes, that's it. There's like one day to go and so cute. Oh my god, and then she took me like on a drive and everything yesterday and it was so much fun. That was so cute. I love you, Krupa, if you're watching this. And the cupcakes are actually super good. Like, taste them actually really good.
Oh my god, man.
We're gonna click like mad pictures today. We have to.
Yes!
Whoa! We're super late, but we're on our way. We're probably in the school dinner, but it's gonna be the time of our lives. Got out of our Uber for this and now we're Uber, I'll troll it. But we're getting there. Guys, should I vlog by crossing the road?
No.
So once I came back, we actually went straight up to my terrace just to like chill out because we didn't like want to come home yet. My whole family was like sleeping by then because it was like really late at night. And I went in and... decorated, it was so pretty. It was just so nice. I really wasn't expecting that. Like, oh, my family is so cute. I still have to like remove my. I literally woke up at like 7:30. Everyone else refused to wake up. It was my birthday and I was getting bored, so I took it upon myself to wake all of them up. Me, Manvi and Rhea, we just went to like get like brunch. So right now we are at this cafe and we're having food, breakfast, brunch, whatever you want to call it. Rhea, do you have anything to say? Did you have fun? Yeah, we ended up having some real good food and then we were like jamming on our way back home. We decided to explore a little. After we got lunch, Riya came home. But yeah, that's about it. And now I'm kind of just like chilling. My friends actually made me like a whole fucking scrapbook. And this is like, the front page is supposed to be like a pink page, which is, I mean, how cute. It's like this whole YouTube page. And they literally like printed like all my videos are here. This is my favorite part. There are like 2 to 3 whole pages on just memes of me. It's just so cute. cute. I love when people put in like effort and do such cute things. I'm actually going to like this home for like underprivileged and disabled children, and I'm gonna like celebrate with them. I'm gonna get cupcakes and like chocolates and everything. My whole family is coming with me for that, so we'll probably like go somewhere maybe later.
Okay, so here's a little OOTD. Yeah, it's probably like the most modest I've dressed in like ever, but I don't know, I think it's appropriate enough. Yeah, I'm not really wearing any makeup, I don't feel like it, but let's go down.
I don't really think I got a chance to vlog there. I'm just gonna put a few pictures of the place though, because it was so pretty. It was such a nice experience. I'm so glad I did this on my birthday, just like seeing those kids like faces and like how happy they got when I got them like the cupcakes and everything, like the sisters and everyone were there. It was so incredibly like nice, and I don't know, just like growing there makes me feel so much more grateful for everything that I have. And like especially like after this birthday, like if this weekend has taught me anything, it's that I have so much to be grateful for, guys. I just feel like I've been taking everything for granted, and I'm so blessed. That just got super deep.
I look terrible right now, like I don't know what's up with my face, but right now I am on my way to go to the trampoline park, and yeah, I'm just gonna meet my friends there. Outfit, and I have these ugly ass socks, but like those are what I'm supposed to wear. I'll see y'all there.
Say hi. That's Krupa, and yeah, she can't come because she has exams, so I came over to meet her. Midnight tides in summer scheme, the taste of liquor on your lips. I miss chasing down the morning light, all those sleepless nights.
I just got back from school. Our review week started today, which was super stressful, but luckily I had finished like most of my work like throughout the last week, so it wasn't that bad. I just had to like do a few things in the car this morning, but I managed. It's all good. I just want to come here and say I had the best birthday ever. It was so much better than I ever imagined, and I honestly couldn't have asked for anything better. But yeah, last night we went to the trampoline park, and then I chilled with my friends, and I got back, and I don't really think I vlogged because I was so tired. Like I was exhausted. I reached home by like 11:30, and I was like out. Like I couldn't. Yeah, also thank you so much for all your birthday wishes. Thank you. I love you guys. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, blah blah blah, and I'll see you next time. Bye.
Messages for Riya.
Huh?
So it's Riya's
yes,
birthday.
I know.
And she's a little psycho, but she's really nice.
Aww.
No.
So
her being 18 is like a shock, honestly. Like she didn't want to turn 16, so we had. She wanted to turn 17, so we had a 16.2 birthday. I would kill to see her drive or be an adult in general. That's just so unrealistic. Anyway, happy birthday.
And what am I supposed to do? Oh, I dislike Riya, she's very annoying. But it's okay, she's my best friend, I'll deal with her forever.
I love her, happy birthday.
Okay,
water?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a
like.
Happy birthday, Riya. I love you, Riya. Go, Riya.
Happy birthday to me. We don't burn the hole.